Good morning. How y'all doing today? This is Kay. Happy Wednesday morning. As y'all can see, Miss Kay getting ready for work. We got to get out of here early this morning. I'm helping somebody open. Only one day a week. Part time. Good morning, good morning. Y'all enjoy this music while I get dressed. This is not my music. That's old school there. Trinity, I believe. Oh, Lord, if I get this leg up. No. Woo. The struggle is real. Be right back. It's great. Y'all, I lost my sanitizer bottle. So I had an empty fingernail polish remover and put some sanitizer. Yeah, I'm getting ready. I'm let that ride out. To this daily bread. Oh, give me a moment. Sometimes I feel like it seems like my best just ain't good enough. Lord, if you hear me, I'm calling you. Hey. That's it. Make sure that's on that tight. Yeah, we got to get up out of here this morning, y'all. How y'all doing this morning? Miss Kay done had a cough. I gotta take my vitamin. Oh, make sure I don't forget my wallet this time. Y'all, I left out here and forgot my wallet. And I'm so glad I really didn't need nothing serious, but I did want to go to the store, wanted me some crackers for that chicken salad, because I didn't have none, and I said, oh well, I didn't want to go back out, so I'm going to leave this hat here, take my facial wipes, how y'all doing? Y'all get ready with Kay this morning. All right, and it's time for our daily bread. Let me see if this phone will reach over here. I don't think it will. Nah. Y'all, come on. Yeah, Miss Kay charged up this phone, but I didn't charge up the other one. So, y'all know how we got to do it. Okay, let me go cut this down so we can get into our daily bread. Doing this morning all over the place with Miss Kay. Let me see, do I have shout outs today? Yes, but I got some more to add to the list. I might need to narrow it down, just do a few a day, but I'll be doing a whole list. But like I said, I took a day off, so I'm a little bit behind, so y'all give me some time. Okay, we're gonna get right into this daily bread. And I believe it's coming out the book of Proverbs, I think. Okay, let's see what it say. Yeah, God is good, y'all. I rested all day yesterday. I kind of got too much rest. So it make you tired. I really did. I got actually too much. Yes, it's coming out of the book of Proverbs. It's coming out of Proverbs 31 and 10. Who can find a virtuous woman? For her price is far above rubies. Again, that's Proverbs 31 and 10. Thanks to Jesus Christ, it is much easier to find virtuous women because they are saved. We are all virtuous men and women as a result of what Christ, Jesus Christ, did for us. We are invaluable in the eyes of God, for nothing can change that. we gain our value and validation in God and God alone. Prayer. Dear God, I thank you that I do not have to depend on the world in order to find my value. Thank you, Lord, for seeing me as worth the sacrifice. Thank you for loving me and defining me according to your love for me. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Lord of the Sabbath, Lord of all days. That's a story by David Jacobs. Now let's go to the quiz. Who can find a virtuous woman for her price is far above rubies? Proverbs. So I hope y'all enjoyed the daily bread. Yep, Miss Kate is getting ready for work. And I have a couple. I'ma just go ahead and say a couple of my little shout outs. Okay, I have Mr. Mel Advice. I have Corz, which is C-O-R-Z. Pogishi Shihada. That's P-O-G-I-S-H-I-S-E-H-A-T-A. Pogishi Shihada. And I have Frank G-T-V. And I have Chef B-C Cherry Bliss. Now, that's all I had so far. But I still got to go back and jot everybody down from the comments. Dear Lord, please bless everyone on this list. Dear Father, please bless me. Keep me safe as I go out here and go to work this morning. Make it be a calm, quick, fast, productive day so I can return back home. In Jesus' name, I pray, amen. Yeah, it's been a little rough, y'all, around here. And we're not, you know, like at my house, but, you know, it's just so much going on, these protests and... Last night was a little bit calm. I don't think they got into too much of anything last night. I hadn't really looked at the news. It's on, as you can hear. It's not up. Because I've learned, people, we're going to have to take a break from that. Because it will drain you. And it's heavy on your heart, mind, and your soul. It's heavy. And, you know, you got to have sympathy for people. You have to mourn and you have to grieve with them and cry with them and give them your shoulder. But not to where the point it wears you out. You know what I'm saying? I just, you know, you have to function. We all have to function, okay? We have to get up and go to work. We have to take care of our home. And some of us have to take care of our children. You know, which mine is grown, but I still call and check on it every day with what's going on, making sure she's okay. I mean, it's just, this is a lot. Wow. I know the world was coming to this, according to the Bible. If you read and you listen to the pastors and the ministers and stuff, you know this was coming, but now that it's here, you like, it's not like we don't believe or it's hard to comprehend. It's just something. And that means we have to pray harder. We got to, you know, be strong and trust in the Lord. Have faith and trust in God. Yes, things are going to be different. Yes, we're not going to be able to be out here like we used to be. And we're going to have to wear protection. You see, I had my mask and my sanitizer. I even got a glove, but I think I lost one. I dropped it somewhere. We just have to be careful. I have some Clorox wipes, you know, in case you want to sit down and, you know, stuff. You just have to, we just going to have to be careful, okay? And always keep God first. You know that. So I think we're going to be okay. Just hang on in there and take a break. Get you some rest. Take a day where you don't watch no TV. And it works, y'all. Don't watch no TV. Don't get so drowned in what's going on in this world. Pray, you know, read a little. You know, do whatever it takes. You know, clean your house. You know, just relax. Woosah. I mean, no company. No getting on that cell phone. No, don't do nothing. And just rest your mind, body, and soul. We got to take care of ourselves. Now, I'm still taking my vitamins. I hadn't drunk no tea in a little bit, but I've been in. You know what I'm saying? So I think I've been okay. You know, I said I was going to back down on taking all this stuff every single day. You know, and just overkilling myself. Overkilling. So, you know, y'all just be careful out there. And know that Miss Kay love ya. And like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed the daily bread. And I get back with y'all later. I guess with another one. Talk to you guys later because I got to get up out of here. Bye now. Whoosh.